Guys, what's up? This is Prachi, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing a very simple and a very effective skincare routine using niacinamide. Now, what is niacinamide and what does it do? Niacinamide or niacin or vitamin B3 is basically a form of vitamin B3, however which way you want to call it. It's a worldwide recognized ingredient. Even dermatologists swear by it. For dealing with issues like acne spots, dark spots, pigmentation, uneven skin tone, ill things like that. Or if you have a lot of dark circles around your eyes, even for that. So niacinamide is basically, you know, something that will help in making your skin more even toned. And it's very, very safe, guys. Very safe, very effective. Again, which is why dermatologists love this ingredient. All the products I'll be using today are from the same brand, DermDoc. It's a very science-based brand, guys. It's not like your fancy, jazzy beauty brand. It's a very science-based, very sensible brand and quite affordable too. I'll take you through the products one by one. However, in case you want to check out these products for yourself, if you want to pick them up, they are all available on purple.com. I will share the links and details in the description box below as well, okay? So you can check the description box below. And as for today's video, well, let's get started. So starting with the first step, which is obviously cleansing the skin. Cleansing the skin is very important. So for this, I have with me the DermDoc 4% Niacinamide Face Wash. A paraben-free, silicone-free, sulfate-free formula with no added color. It's also, by the way, cruelty-free. So free of all nasties and completely awesome. It's great for controlling the oil, excess oil in your skin. However, those with dry skin can also use it. I'm saying this out of personal experience, guys. It doesn't actually dry out the skin. It just removes the excess oil. It cleans the skin beautifully. Beautifully treats dark spots, and with regular use you will start seeing a considerable difference. For the next step, obviously we need to tone the face. For this, I have with me the DermDoc 4% Niacinamide Face Toner. This is an alcohol-free, paraben-free, sulfate-free formula designed to be perfect for all skin types, and it's a great astringent, guys. You just have to use a little bit for pore tightening, regulating the sebum production, and also reducing the appearance of large pores. And now that the skin is completely squeaky clean, we are going to apply a light face serum. So for this, I have with me the DermDoc 10% Niacinamide Face Serum. Now this formula is paraben-free, silicone-free, mineral oil-free, color-free, sulfate-free, and also fragrance-free. So it's very, very safe. And also I like that it's a cruelty-free formula. Now let me first show you the lightweight texture. Do you see how fast absorbing it is? The skin just absorbs it very, very quickly. So just take a little bit, apply it on your face. For radiant, blemish-free skin, it also helps in dealing with dark spots and improving the skin's barrier function. Very easy to work with, very easy to apply, and safe and gentle on all skin types. And if you have dark circles, under eye bags, or if you just have signs of aging, you can use the DermDoc Under Eye Roll On, or like it says here, the DermDoc Dark Circle Under Eye Gel with Niacinamide. So as you can see, once again, a paraben-free, sulfate-free, and a cruelty-free formula. It's very, very easy to work with because, do you see the applicator? It comes with a steel ball at the tip. So you can just go for a very easy roll-on application. It has a smooth gel-like texture, which makes the application and, you know, the massaging very easy. It's very easy on the delicate under eye region. And with the niacinamide, it's extremely effective too. And for the last and final step to lock everything in, you can just use a simple cream, for which I have with me the DermDoc 4% Niacinamide Face Cream. A paraben-free, sulfate-free, silicone-free, color-free formula once again. This can be used by all skin types, men, women, everybody can use it. You can use it for oil control because this formula is extremely non-greasy and fast-absorbing. Do you see the lightweight consistency? So just make a few dots, massage it gently, and with regular usage, you will start seeing a reduction in your dark spots, and it also makes the skin look more even toned with regular use. So this is a routine which you can follow twice a day, morning and evening, as a part of your AM PM routine. It's a very simple routine, right? Face wash, toner, a serum, under eye treatment, and also a cream. So just your regular steps, except that here we are using niacinamide for a more even toned complexion to deal with dark spots, pigmentation, uneven skin tone, and all the things that I just mentioned. Niacinamide is great, guys. Like, for anybody who has, you know, these regular skin issues, you can switch to niacinamide and fix these issues very, very safely, very comfortably. I will share the links for all the products used in today's video in the description box below. If you still have any questions, questions, guys, please feel free to share your questions with me in the comment section. And also don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications, guys, and keep coming back to Superstyle for more. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.